Friday. I love that song. I love all, you know how I always say I love my songs. The first time I ever heard that was in The Jerk when Steve Martin was singing it to Bernadette Peters, and of course she picks up a cornet or a trumpet and plays a solo, and I think he's strumming a uke, but it's a great tune. I think it was 1926. I'll have to look it up. I'll give you the facts on it later, but I hope everybody has a great weekend. I know I will.